You don't learn a foreign language simply by living in a foreign country. The world is full of people living in countries where they can't speak the language. Look at me. I'm a perfect example of this. I've been living in Madrid over half my life. But whenever I speak Spanish, people immediately ask me where I am from. I am what is called a passive learner. I understand a second language, but I don't speak it very well. The secret is to become an active learner. Spaniards are mistaken if they think they're going to learn English. Watching original version films, listening to music in English, reading English newspapers and magazines, and sitting in classrooms where the teacher and the best student dominate the conversation. An active learner will watch her favorite scene from a film over and over again until she can repeat the dialogue or even act it out. Active learners seek out opportunities to socialize with native speakers. It wasn't too long ago that you could get by if you could communicate by letter or email. But in today's world, reading and writing in a second language has taken a backseat to real-time voice communication. Oh, and by the way, nobody in that video conference is going to speak as slowly and clearly as your English teacher. That's why my webpage and my classes are based on internet videos. In class, I try to speak as little as possible. Both on my webpage and in my classes, you will have the opportunity to listen to hundreds of different voices with all kinds of accents. Once you learn how to use the page, you will only hear my voice when you so choose. And in class, you will only hear my voice when I'm correcting you or when we are having a conversation. For me, the main responsibility of a language teacher is to correct students' mistakes. Correct always and correct immediately.